Why is it not popping up? There it is. There it is. All right. Hey, everybody. Hello, dude. Anybody else playing? Alright. I'm gonna pretend like nobody else is playing. Oh, Kaidi's here. Wait, Kaidi came in. Wait for Kaidi. Hop in, guys. Hop in. Welcome to the game. Oh. Let's play this game. I kind of got this. I played this a lot earlier today, trying to figure out the sound. You know, I was listening for sounds and how the little nuances and stuff, you know, just so I could, like, make sure I knew how to. Oh, it's called the back room. Should have labeled the stream the back room. Let's go. A key. Oh, you got it. Cool. Thank you. got a key. Looking at him. Oh my God. Darn it. Run! Just keep going! Run! What are you stopping for? What happened? Oh, you ran out of time! You guys just fell over on my screen. That was crazy. At the end, you just fell over. On your way. guys. See. They got the key. I got the key. Jumped out. happened? I went through the wrong door. God dang it. You guys don't have the key? We need the key. We did it, guys! We did it! We did it! What about the clock? What about it? Anyone close for a key? There's another clock. There's another clock. Baby simulator? What's a baby simulator? Have you got a key? We can't go anywhere without a key. I share. You need door 50? Oh no, Kylie! Oh, there you are. Sorry. I like was looking for you. What's the next door? So our choices are 42, 41, 42. Forty-one. Where did you go? You got disconnected? Oh, okay. Is it 41? Do you know? It is 41. Okay. Well, I'll keep going. Michelle. 42. I died. Guys, as soon as I opened the door. I didn't even hear him, and I opened the door, and then there he was. I was going to go to. I was going to go to. Door rooms, and no. No. You can't go. LOL, dude, are you doing it back? The back door, sub floor, in the basement. Oh, okay. Actually play one without me right now because I gotta do something. Okay, Kaidi, are you coming? Kaidi! So guys, what game do you want to play next? Do you have an idea of some game you want to play next? This is different. back again. So it's up to Kaidi. Next game. What enemy? You don't have time to check the drawers. Just keep going. We're gonna run out of time. Asking me what this game is? This game is the basement or back room of Thor's. You needed some more time, Kaidi. Out of time. Yeah, it's a version of Doors. And from personal experience, you don't have time to check the drawers. I would not check the drawers. Forget about the drawers and just keep on moving on. That's my personal thing. I don't check. After I go out of this room, I don't check drawers unless I'm looking for a key.
Thank you.
lose all the time. I had no time. Guys, let me know what game you want to play next after this game. If nobody makes a suggestion, then I will play 7 Days to Die. Because I need to build a cement wall in 7 Days to Die. My new favorite game again. Irresistible. I can't help it, but play it. Wrong one. I'm gonna be mad. In the last drawer I look in? Oh my gosh. More time! Oh, frick, I need a key. Need more time. Please need more time. Oh no, I need more time! Ah! LOL, do you want to play again? Should I come out and get you? Run out of time! I have such terrible trouble with the last... I forget to door 20. Like, they don't give us any more time. Whoa. It kind of booted us. Guidey wasn't moving. Change. There's no drawers. Like, there's no cabinets. Stare at that guy. Has he hurt you? More time, please. Thank you. I just missing the time? Like, why am I not, like, how am I running out of time? Tell me, I want to know how I'm running out of time. That's what I was wondering. Are we missing time buttons? I haven't seen them. I've been looking for them. I know there's one at door two, but there's gotta be more somewhere. I don't need the yellow thingies, but I need more time buttons. him. Why do you keep looking at him? Do it all the time. Look at that guy. So, I'm gonna go ahead and close this, and I'm gonna switch over to 7 Days to Die, and I will be right back. Hang tight.